So I've had a lot of people ask me when to plant citrus in Georgia. And the answer to that is twofold. You want to make sure that the ground is 55 degrees at least, which means late March, early April is the best time. And then you also want to make sure that there's no threat of frost, which would also put you in the late March to early April time frame.